Hello everyone, it's arielasmr. This game is called The Last of Us. It's a survival game where a virus has infected people and they've turned into crazed zombies. And I am sort of 20 years later, the daughter's just died, this is the dad. And he's looking a little bit knackered. Yeah. Time has not been kind, has it, dear? No. And he was around his mate's house. He's had a couple of tinnies, as you can see down there. Someone's got a bit of a drink problem. Mm-hmm. And yeah, actually, he looks a bit sort of dishevelled. Not much to say for himself. And he did offer him the couch to have a sleep on, but it looks like it's a bit disgusting. So we're in this we went past this checkpoint in this city that's kind of all run down. It's a bit like the Zed Zachariah thing, if you know that book, where there's not many survivors and kind of a virus thing and zombies and all that stuff. So these haven't been affected, these people here. They're in this house. It looks a bit like one of the places it's like one of my halls of residence, actually. Yeah, actually I recognise one of the dartboard up there. So this is his hot biatch. I don't know who she is, but they're gonna push this thing, whatever it is. Great. Okay. So push me, pull me. Take it easy. Okay, so they're going through this hole. Hopefully. Oh, there I am. She obviously got a waft of his pants or something. So that's a generator, I think. Okay, so there she is. She's really nicely boogered off. So everything's really run down, everything's deserted.
Still here from last time.
It's all kind of just nothing's working. Okay, so he's found a shooter and a mask and a bag. Look at him, and it fits. How amazing. There she is. She looks like that woman from The Matrix gone wrong. She's got her ear. It looks really it's quite a sizable ear. Okay. Let's go. Don't know where I'm going. We're going into the wall, are we? Okay. She's not letting me go past. Come on, woman. Yes, she is. She just said, boost me up. What if I don't want to? That could mean many things. No, Ariel.
Want to boost me up?
Pardon? Say what? Oh. Oh. No. Oh, okay, that's really wrong. No, get up. Okay, how do I boost? Weird. This looks like a cretin crawling around. I wonder what I made faint down here. some a dog, dogs, creatures with. Okay. Weird. Weird, weird, weird. So, stand up, man, stand up. So, he's got to boost her up. Boost her up. Surely over that wall, because she's looking at that wall up there, and it's really annoying me. Okay. He's going to boost her.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
What makes her think that she can, what makes her think that come he on. Can do that? Okay, love, how do I get up there? You're having an absolute steffy, aren't you? Seriously. Oh. No. What is she doing? She pulls up a guy. I don't think so. Right. Okay, let's follow. It's like the trap door. Minus Terry Wogan. I do open that trap door. Cause there's something down there. Student union bar, lovely. Look at that. Chuck everywhere. Chunder dragons everywhere.
It's like we're on a date.
That's the F40, is it? Wow, pull-in wagon. Okay. She's being very rude. She's walking off so quickly. Where does she think she's going? What a strange, strange environment. I like to appreciate the...
Where's the ladder?
There's got to be around here somewhere.
Just a turn up tan bit. I like to appreciate the environments when I play games like this. All the textures and stuff is amazing. Okay, so we're looking for a ladder. A ladder. We're looking for a ladder. This is so weird. Snooping. What does that say? US Army. Okay, weird. Weirder and weirder. So maybe there's a ladder in this F40. That's the older pull-in wagon. What are they supposed to be? They look like pooies. Pooies, pooies. Come on, man, climb up there. Okay, how do I get out of here? Right, okay, now he's being a cretin. Don't be a cretin, man. Cretin, man. What does that say? Parking. No parking anytime. Fine. Okay, so we are looking for a ladder. I guess some of you have played this game and you're thinking, the ladder's over there. I've not played this game. I've seen it being played and I wasn't sure if it would be too scary to play. Have a little mosey on down here. Little mosey. Lovely. Oh, how jolly. How absolutely wonderful. Nice little scene down there. So let's go back. And we're looking for a ladder. We're looking for a ladder. It's a shame I can't like climb up that wall. Okay, so we need to. We could go back into this house actually. It's a very dark, dark house. And in the dark, dark house, there was a dark and dark staircase. And down the dark, dark staircase, some skeletons left. It's funny bones, do you remember that? Funny bones. Yeah, funny bones, funny bones. Alright, so we've pretty much scoped this out, and she's over there. We need to get over here past that load of mess and uppity uppity up to here. And down to see her again. Oh, she looks really weird. What's she doing? To get the similar kind of idea that without being slightly sexist, the females do hardly naff all in these games. Come on, women, stop.
Check the back area.
Stop pouting. She's pouting. She's standing and pouting. She's now just like, what on earth is she doing? She's walking and pouting. See what she does. Walking and pouting. A little wiggle and more walking and more pouting. You get what I mean. Unless it's like Lara Croft and she's like kicking bum, kicking butt. So all of this for a ladder. Oh, look at this. Okay, let's just check this out. Here's the ladder. There she is. And if you can see, ladder, pout, walk. Ladder, pout, walk. Come on. There you go. Walkie, walkie, walkie. Walkie, walkie, walkie. That's it. Go on. Yeah, useless. Useless.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
She doesn't even say thanks. I love it. Okay, so that's quite enough pouting, darling. Okay, so okay. I think there should be an option to clout around the head with it. What do you think? So we need to get up there. Place it, baby, place it.
Ladies first.
Oh, ladies first, and she didn't. She didn't say thanks. Nice house. I like it. Very nice. I like the decor and the mould and with bed bugs and worms everywhere. What's that? It's a snooker table. It's only a game, so put up a real big fight. I'm gonna be snookering you tonight. Okay, there she is. She's got a very monotone voice, hasn't she? Tap here. Tap me. Okay. Right. Oh, nice. It's like my old bed. Oh, yeah. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Look at that. Beautiful. Like my old sofa. What a lovely bit of feng shui going on there.
Hold
up. Uh-oh. Somebody's done a bad one after eating too many of the old red cabbage. Let's check him out. She's been definitely eating too many Brussels sprouts. Come on, Wen, move. She makes me go in first. Okay, marsh gas, it's green, so it's definitely Brussels. Going to cretin mode. Cretin. The textures are amazing. Right. I think she's still pouting. She's so useless. Alright, that's cretin style. Oh yeah. Uh oh. There's a stinky rat. I just saw it. Is it? Splinter the rat? Splinter. Yeah, Splinter. Oh, Splinter. Splinter. Oh, look. Oh. That's horrific. That's like Leatherface's. That's like the child of Leatherface. Thomas James Hewitt. Thomas James Hewitt. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Texas Chainsaw Massacre films. I love them. I absolutely love them. Okay, so, can we please stand up from our cretinous state? Well done, my otter. Okay, so I think we should cretin down again. Oh, look. I thought that was one of my ex-boyfriends. What was a snake? No, okay. Did we just come through this way? I think we did. Yeah. Okay. Let's get back. We're going back. Ooh, yum yum, what's that? Ugh. Oh, gross. There's like a body with like things growing out of it. That is so disgusting. Ew, yuckity, yuckity, yuck, yuck. Stand up, man, stand up. So can we bust through here?
We should be able to fit through here.
I think we can do that. Do we save him or do we shoot him? He could be a bad guy. Yeah, he's a bad guy. I reckon he was bad. He was bad. Oh yeah. Can we nick his gun now? And his mask. See, that's the thing. It's survival, guys. It's survival. You know, survival of the fittest, Lord of the Flies, Zed, there's like a rare, good book, study that for GCSE, got a grade C, took it A level, got a grade E, sorry, a grade U for ungraded, pretty pleased with that one, year well spent. Nice computer, that's like a 486. Lovely dot matrix printer. Beautiful. Lovely. Yeah. I'm totally loving the decor. So, she's just pouting again, isn't she? As soon as she goes near, she runs away. Come here. Come here. She just won't. She won't go near him. It's like he's got a disease or something. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we're back. to strangle some old boy. Zombie fest. Come on, yes. I just realized that when I was doing that,
all right, that's all of them.
I was crouched like this.
Let's head back into the city.
That was a bit of a fail. Look, that's a, what an absolutely tidy desk that is. Oh, I see a bit of a glitch there. I like it. Ah, yes, I did the zoom glitch. Okay. See this like cabinet thing here? Watch when I move. Watch it. There it is. There it goes. There it is. See, it's a full cabinet. I've found a glitch. I found a glitch. Game testers didn't test this enough. Naughty, naughty, naughty. A whippity crack of his tail, and it was gone. Whip crack. Okay. Oh, look at that. It's the forest. It's a forest. Ooh. Okay, sex turn the light out. No thanks from her. How rude.
Why don't you ask Bill to give you some of them air freshers?
She needs air fresheners because she stinks. She's so bossy. What is she trying to do?
Here.
Okay.
I got it.
I actually had a dream about this thing once. Once I actually had a dream where the sea had rose and I looked out my window and the level of the sea was with my windowsill. I had kind of loads of freaky dreams like that, like natural world disasters and stuff, which are weird. What the earth was she doing, having a little wiggle there? Right, I volunteer you, I nominate you. She's definitely a bit of a bloke bird, isn't she? A bloke bird. Definitely. Okay, darling. Help me out, please. Couldn't you just, like, lay her across there and just, use her body to walk over? This is kind of weird. We need like planks and stuff. Plankety plank, plankety plank, plankety plank, plankety plank, plankety plank.
Hey, can you hear me that plank?
Oh, please wouldn't go amiss, darling. Nope. Plankety plank. Okay, this one. This one. So bossy. Honestly, he shouldn't take any BS from anyone. Seriously, no. Okay, so let's have a little look. See if we can find a little look. Ooh, fancy drinking that water. Is there gonna be a couple of like a I don't know, arms, noses, eyes, something gruesome. Okay, so she is nagging me for a plank. Yes, people, she's nagging for a plank. Cretting up big time. That's it, good man. There he goes. I've got a big plank.
Here, pass it to me.
She's so rude. Here, pass it to me. How blooming rude. Where is she? Oh, there she is. That's it, dear. You just stay in your ivory tower. Throw it to your head. Okay.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can
handle it. Wow, she's lifting that plank. There's no way she'd be able to lift that. Let's be realistic. Let's just watch her. Pouting and posing and pouting and posing. Doing good. You are joking. There's no way.
There we go.
Great. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, she is definitely bossy. Wow. Very bossy. Turn that light out, my old son. Let's get back up here and plank it across to Pouty Woman. Hey, Pouty. Yeah. I like the way she just runs off. Thanks, love. Rock your body right. Look at all these amazing textures. Oh, I want to appreciate these textures. Oh, look at that, the bricks and everything. Amazing. Amazing. What's that? Recycle bin? Oh. That's a tire off the F40. Okay. Interesting. And we go round and round and round and round. And into the wilderness and calling for the undergrowth. And there we have a nice three-piece suite. Lovely, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. Right, is this a two-person effort? Or is she going to make into it? No? Silly girl goes into a room where there's no light. Brilliant. Ooh. Someone's had a bit of a heavy night on the salt and pepper. Look at that salt, pepper, vinegar and tomato ketchup. Heavy night. I saw that picture in the other building earlier. Generic. Oh. Somebody out there. Or is that Pouty? I hope there's definitely somebody out there. Some people. How do we know they're not aliens? Because they shine a torch in their face. Weird. Weird. Oh, let's go and get some chip butty. You want chip butty? Yeah, I want a chip butty. Chip butty, please, mate. Ew, what's he cooking? That looks like pig's bladder or something weird. Gross. I want a chip butty, I don't want to eat that. Okay, maybe this is like the nightclub and there's some bouncer. No. Dunno. Looks a little bit YMCA. Yeah. Oh, definitely YMCA. Look at the way the guy on the right watches. Checking out my booty. Checking out my booty. Checking out my booty. 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 Checking out my... Okay, that's enough. Oh, there's some rabid dogs. Oh.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all the cat. Sold out in less than an hour.
Wow.
Try me next week.
15 tickets each, not like fighting dogs. That's horrendous. Okay, let's go. Oh, yes. What can we get? Chip butty, I want a chip butty. Please, darling, can I have one? Please. Ugh. Just said. No, that's a bit desperate. Wow, okay, that's slightly sinister. Okay, very strange. Some guy with a baseball bat. with a little bit of uneasy, the way he's looking at me, and this guy with a walking stick. Wow, that is a walking stick. How rubbish. Is there any way I can really pee him off? Come on, man. Oh, I can't. Gutted. Okay, so... Wow. Some kind of weird fight going on. Some dude on the left. Very hostile. Very little game of trumps. I bet he's marked the cards. Worst luck. Well, there's a little bit of like green on the glass. Get it off a bit of Mr. Muscle. Rock your body right. Back streets, back door. Do 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 do. Is that a toilet roll over there? What if he needs to go? Got any chip butties, mate? Excuse me, do you have a chip butty? Do you have a chip butty? No, he looks a bit gone, doesn't he? He looks a little bit gone. A little bit gone. I really want a chip butty. I want a chip butty. Oh no, she's doing that annoying pointing pout thing. Oh, cool, look at that water. That looks so amazing. Amazing textures and reflection. I want to run through it like a child. Okay. She's offering something to him. What does that say? Look for the light. Now why would that say that? Okay. So. This is culminating in a very hostile environment. We like. Hopefully she's going to be pouting throughout. There is a couple of swear words. That's kind of obvious. Crouch behind objects to stay clear from gunfire. Okay, that was a really good move. It's like whack-a-mole. This is like a game of whack-a-mole. Like a game of whack-a-mole. Pop it up. Oh, you're low on health.
Nicely done, Texas.
Nicely done. Nicely done. You can stop crouching now, mate. Oh. That's kind of gross. I think we'll walk through the blood. Wow, look at the building. It's weird. It's a nice day, though. Do a bit of a sunbathing. Well, maybe she could actually. He's a bit too kind of weathered, isn't he, really? A bit like a raisin or a prune. Okay, so. There we go. She's going to try and pull him up over the wall. We're going to see it a second time, aren't we? Yeah, unbelievable strength. Now she's running. Okie dokie. Going down the stairs. Really quite a nice day. Okay, so that's it for now for this gameplay. It's a very different game, I know. Very different to Quantum Solace and Resident Evil 6. But, I was thinking if there's any games that you specifically would like me to play. I know there's the Hitman game, a few of you have suggested. then I think I'm gonna do some like suggestions or sort of like get some of you to say you want me to pay, whatever. And this is for the PlayStation 3, so let me know what it is you'd like me to play. For now, I will say goodbye and I'll see you in my next video.